I do it for the love of the kids and for the love of the community. These kids are our future, and we do this because we love people. My name is Vickie Meacham, and I teach medical terminology and principles of health science. Students that take this class are interested in becoming veterinarians, physical therapists, radiologic technologists. Some want to be doctors, some want to be nurses. There's a whole broad spectrum of jobs that they can do. This is where my heart is, and I love these kids, and I always tell them, once you're mine, you're always mine. I had a student that had a learning disability, and that student worked super hard, super, super hard. She took some college classes. While she was taking my class, she would come in here and I would kind of tutor her and send her on her way to the college class. And she's an RN now, and she pushed through that program and became an RN at age 21. When students finish my class, I hope that they have learned something that they can use in their everyday life, whether they have children, raising their own families. You're always going to use this information. I stress to these kids, you don't have to go to school for 12 years to be something. You can be successful and earn a living and completely be fulfilled by serving your community. The most rewarding part is when those kids finish a nursing program and they invite you to their graduation. I know that those kids have done their very best. I mean, I had just a little part of helping them to achieve their goals, making them successful in life. At San Angelo ISD, our people make the difference.
Visit saisd.org to see how.